In recent weeks, Iraq's Christians have suffered some of the deadliest attacks against their community since the 2003 invasion.
37 people were killed and 60 people injured when three bombs went off near a church and Christian village. And the question is, why are these attacks against Christians on the rise in the Middle East?
Coming as terror groups carry out attacks on Christians on Christmas.
Christians in that region are massacred and attacked.
They are not part of the Sunni-Shia conflict over power, but they have found themselves victims of attacks by Sunni extremists like those of Al-Qaeda and persecution and intimidation by the Shia militias.
وخمس طلقات اخر كاسه كم مقبال يعني كلمه انتهي ثلاث اشواون يعني كم شغله لك بالمستشفى كم طيب المستشفى يعني اردو كلمه ثلاث طلقات بايش يعني كمري تعاني ناشد لك عارفه تحت البيت يعني كمري ليسون وسن مواد من بعد نصراني سن فرج من بعد نصراني مواد من بعد
Thank you. Yeah.